Hey, it's Aaron, and we'll be going through the solution for the Open Crochet Cube. This puzzle is a level 8 on the Puzzle Master difficulty scale, level 6 on the Rombol difficulty scale. This puzzle and many others are available at puzzlemaster.ca. Okay, so the main goal of the Open Crochet Cube... Yeah, got that right. That's... kind of wish they did a catchier name for it. It's a cool puzzle, like maybe Crochet Cube, or... I guess the open part's necessary, it's not just a straight cube. Anyway, semantics. The goal of this puzzle is to disassemble and reassemble it. So I guess we'll just get into it. We'll slide this piece out first. And we'll just lift on it. Maybe a little jiggle. And out. We will let that piece fall back down if it wants to. It doesn't, but we'll make it. We'll move this piece out. This piece over. And from here, we can remove the whole assembly from the puzzle. So we lift up, and then we lift over. Okay, so how I've kind of just supported this one piece, and that allows me to lift it out without it just exploding everywhere. Now for further disassembly, we can just grab these two pieces and slide them straight off. And they're two of the three identical pieces. Then we'll just lift this one off. And we've disassembled it. Now all the pieces kind of follow this same kind of pattern where you have this nub on the front and then it's just kind of an L. But three of them are the exact same, and then you have these other three that are a little different. They have extra parts to them. So just worth noting. So to start with, we'll grab this piece here. And we'll hold it like so. Then we'll grab one of our normal pieces. We will flip it like so. And slide it down. We'll grab our second special piece. And we're going to place it like so. So it looks like that. Now from here, we will take our one of our two last ones, normal pieces, and we'll just slide it down. We will take our last normal piece, or repeated piece. I shouldn't call them normal. Slide that one in like so. Now we can return our assembly to our jig. And we'll just slide it in. And let it drop. We can from here wiggle it around. Because it's sticky, as burr puzzles do. There we go. And then slide this piece back in. Oh, it is so sticky. Okay, and our final piece. I like to press from the bottom, so just, yeah. And it lifts up, down, and in. And that was Open Crochet Cube. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, we have plenty more like it on our YouTube channel. Haven't had enough? Join our community on Facebook or Instagram. Want more puzzles? We have a massive catalog of puzzles at puzzlemaster.ca.